Good evening, Springfield. Kent Brockman chasing local imbecile Homer Simpson and his delinquent son Bart, who have picked a fight with an out-of-control donut mascot statue. Bart Simpson, are you and your father insane?
Hi, lady, I'm on TV. I just said your name on TV. Don't tell Carl unless he sees this, in which case... Hi, Carl, don't tell any I said your name. Anyways, gotta go.
I'm ready for whatever comes our way, as long as it's a normal size.
Searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. If I'm not mistaken, we're in for a Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. I'm sorry, but Tom Wolf dresses like Colonel Sanders. Lard Lad learned the hard way that Bart Simpson is a real pain in the behind. If Lard Lad's not careful, he's going to get himself a yellow card. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. But he sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. If I don't mistake, we're in a real deal. Lard Lad is about to destroy our town with a laser. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. Move in retrospect, but Lard Lad has used his laser to bring a bunch of tiny crusties on the billboard to life. Get ready for a stunt and unfortunately, I'm not going to take out the musical. And here comes the laser.
Pegging!
Closes. Bart Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212.
As scary as that was, it was a pretty good workout.
Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is for a 50-year-old logo. It's a beautiful day. Closes. Bart Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212. I got my start as Oprah's butler. True story. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. A second hatch emerges. Lard Lad's body is a wonderland. persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Lord Lance found them. Anyone who's ever lost their keys knows the relief he's feeling right now. This Lord Lance on the show. Do you like those big screens of Shelby do? If you need a big screen, go to Leeds. Here, Hanks, here comes Hanks. Closes. Mark Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. Closes. Mark Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212. If there isn't a break in the action soon, I'm going to mess myself. And the hatch closes. Mark Simpson, once again, a moronic testament to this town's decaying educational infrastructure. Thank you, Proposition 212. According to my notes, when Lark Lad charges up his laser, he does so with solar panels implanted in his bow tie. Fascinating. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. This guy is really textbook stuff. The way Lard Lad is charging up that laser reminds me of my wife with a credit card. Get ready for a stop, and unfortunately, I'm not talking about the musical. This Lard Lad stuff is brought to you by Dave's Big Screens of Shelbyville. If you need a big screen, go to Dave's. Deep down, I feel there's something disturbing about evolution. Lard Lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. A good lesson for you kids. You can't fire your laser if you don't charge it up first. I am so over text messaging. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. If I'm not mistaken, we're in for a real treat. Lard Lad's about to destroy our town with a laser. Third lad's out of control temper reminds me of a young Bobby Knight. Shelby Bell. Food icon of yesteryear endure. Our lad has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father's son. He's going to skin the way. Oh, on your heads, here comes a shot. It's a beautiful day for a laser attack. That's earned Lard Lad the reputation of being uncoachable. I know it makes some people uncomfortable, but I just can't live without passion. I feel too much. First. I'd like to take this break of the action to say hello to Lenny. You, sir, are a gentleman and a scholar. Show. searching for Homer and Bart. He's sure as persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Where's my close-up? Lad has kicked the destruction up to Detroit level. Has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. Celebrity deaths and monster hatches always come in threes. I love how these pants feel. Searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. Has lost Bart and Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. There they are. It's really basic monstering to keep your eye on your victim. Sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo.
Okay.
I'd like to take this break of the action to say hello to Lenny. You, sir, are a gentleman and a scholar. Homer, but don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive. I am so over text messages. Celebrity deaths and monster hatches always come in threes. Lard Lad is searching for Homer and Bart. He sure is persistent for a 50-year-old logo. If there isn't a break in the action soon. I'm going to mess myself. Don't relax yet. He's determined to find the father and son, and I assume to skin them alive.
We're number one, that's right.
Oh, Homer, try to show a little dignity in victory.
Eat fist, lard crotch!
Shazbot, how could lard lad lose to that guy?
Don't yell at lard lad when you really want to yell at me. I screwed this whole thing up.
You're right, I do blame you.